Sriracha hat's still on sale for the next 5 days. Click the link down below.
Okay.
Sasa G, Big Dig Dave back, and today we're here with a brand new science experiment. I got my boy Jacob here with me. He's setting up the propane tank. Holy shit. And you can adjust it too. Oh, nice. Yo, stop, stop. Turn off. No, we're not doing the 1000-degree knife. We are back with something way more dangerous. We got party sparklers. This is nowhere near as dangerous. We got a lot of party sparklers. Do not try this at home, guys. We are trained professionals. Today, me and Jacob are doing a new trend going around on YouTube. Shouts to Mr. Gear. It's basically using these party sparklers and just shoving them in the middle of random objects, food, anything you want, and just seeing what happens. Because somehow these sparklers just like don't cut off. Like they just keep going no matter what. So I went to the store, I picked up a bunch of shit, and basically we're gonna see if these sparklers can last, if they can make it through the entire object. And if they can't, then we beat the sparkler experiment. Yo, stop, stop. Chill, chill. See, this is the thing with Jacob. He loves to like mess around and just touch everything.
Where'd you get that?
From my trunk. It's from my other video.
Did you just take that out of my house?
No, you asshole. Okay, what are you doing? Dude, we have to do the experiment. Okay, yo, stop. I'm cold, man.
I told you it's cold.
I'm freezing. Which one do you think is gonna be the coolest?
Probably these.
Ping pong balls?
Ping pong balls always blow up.
Like. Yeah. And then here's the second question. Which out of these objects do you think might stop the sparkler?
I don't know why you even picked this, but...
Beer?
How are you gonna put a sparkler through that?
I don't know, we have to figure out a way. Here's my guess, I think this will stop the sparkler. There's no way it's getting through a sausage, bro.
It depends how you put it through, are you gonna put it through that?
Yeah, exactly. Okay. You are the guest of the channel, so you gotta pick the first object we do.
Let's start with the Twinkie.
Twinkie.
I just wanna eat one.
Alright. What are you doing? Really? And you still have to open it up the normal way. Okay.
You want what?
You're an asshole. I do want a bite, actually. Give me a bite.
A little bite of that cream
sauce. Not the, from the side, you bit.
Hey, eat it.
I'm trying.
I'm not feeding you.
Feed me. Here we go. The first sparkler going in. We're gonna go from the other side, too. I'm just gonna start piercing.
Okay, well, you need to light it at one end.
Oh, yeah. No, we will. We'll figure it out. This Twinkie has seen better days. All right, Jacob, light it up. Oh, here we go. Will it make it through? You like your Twinkies nice and toasted, eh? Oh, it's on fire! Yo, the Twinkie's on fire! Yo! Oh, shit! Oh! Wow. Yo!
Yo, it might go through.
Yeah. Look, look, look! Yo, it's heating up! The Twinkie's all orange!
Yo, open the garage! Open the garage! Yo!
Yo, that's a lot of smoke! It's a glowing Twinkie. That's... We made it through! Oh! That
smells like s'mores or like...
Yeah, that's delicious. Like, Twinkie.
Bite.
What? Twinkie
smells
smoke.
Bad, man.
Oh! It smells like shit.
It's stuck. I can't...
No.
It's like fucking fused.
We need to cut through it. I know you have a knife. This guy grabs an axe. Okay, you need to chill with that swing. Definitely worked. I don't think... You wanna eat that Twinkie now? Next up, we are doing the pineapple, but in order to get these through, Jacob's gonna heat up the metal part. You know, this is a little 1000-degree sparkler. Pierce it through. Wait, but you need more. Oh, straight through. Watch your hands, watch your hands. Shit. Oh, no, you got it through. Okay, more, more, more. So we're doing three going this way, three going that way. We need one more. I like this. Bitch up! I want to do it for once.
Okay.
I've never done it. Oh, here we go.
Oh, no, it's not recording.
Stop recording!
Here, hold this.
Jacob's going to get something. What? Yo, yo, yo! No, no!
This is not even...
You're crazy! Okay, okay, okay. Oh my god, it stopped it. It's done!
Hold on.
Oh, there's a little bit of smoke.
Oh.
Is it going to come through?
Garage on fire.
So we got two for two. No, 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 no! You're gonna break the board.
Oh, oh, pineapple juice. Mmm.
Oh! Did you hear that?
Oh, open up that boom boom. Oh, look at that so juicy goodness. Mmm, let me drink some of that.
Delicious.
Gross, man.
Okay.
You're disgusting. Marshmallows up next. Giant marshmallows. We have two sparklers going through each one of them. It connects around here, so hopefully they merge together and it goes through. Let's see. The goal is to get some s'mores. You know, you got graham crackers inside. Let's roast these marshmallows, baby. And we're off.
These big ones take longer.
Yeah. It has officially entered marshmallow number one. It's going. It's roasting up. Oh shit. We've got a nice flame coming out the back. It's penetrating. It's out of the first one. We're into the second marshmallow. Oh, see? Yo, it's roasting the side of the marshmallow. That's beautiful. But we have entered the third marshmallow. Oh! That looks.
That had a little bite.
No.
Looks a little burnt.
A little taste?
Yeah, do it up.
Oh!
This is good?
One bite?
No.
So I guess using sparklers to roast your marshmallows is not the greatest idea unless you'd like your marshmallows very, very toasted. So we were in the store and Jacob insisted that we get the lemon because he's like, it's gonna make some chemical reaction or something. I say nay, nay, but we'll see, I guess. Oh, baby. Lemon, are you ready?
Limon?
Limon. Oh. So where's the chemical? No!
Wait,
watch it gonna stop it because it's a lemon.
Why would it?
No.
Oh no, it's gone.
It's gone. Easy lemon. You can. You have no chance versus the sparklers.
Oh.
Oh my god.
Hold on.
Oh my god. The lemon stopped the sparklers. It must be something with the acidity of the lemon or something.
Whoa!
Whoa! Whoa!
Whoa,
it's not like you lit it up on the other side or something. Okay.
Stop.
Let's use this banana for scale. We have sparklers that are this big. Holy shit. Next up, we have the banana. I have a bunch of them going straight through. We'll see if the potassium can stop it. I don't think it will, though. What are you doing, Jacob?
Watch. This will be good.
Bro, that's not gonna do anything. You're just making it look pretty. Okay. Now you're laying the top? Or it'll light itself.
I don't know, let's see.
Okay, here it goes. That was a fail. Something's happening in there. Is it moving?
I think so.
It is. But will it come out the other side? That's the question. No! Oh! No, we lost it for a second. Banana smoke's coming out. Oh. Look at that glowing banana. Why the hell did you add shit on the top? That's dope. You lit it from there, so I doubt it's gonna come out, but oh my god, it came out. Whoa! Oh shit! Bless up, that worked. We are now doing the candle. We're gonna have the candle lit, and we're gonna see if the sparkle goes through from the top all the way out the bottom. Jacob, ill man, got it through the entire candle. Oh! What happened? The candle broke in half? Okay, guys. Whoa! What the hell? Dude, it split in half! I'm on a diet, but here we got a Poland sausage. We're gonna shove a bunch in this one and see what happens. But first, let me take a little bite of this sausage. I literally spent the last 5 minutes shoving as many as I can into this Polish sausage.
I wanted a bite of it, but you didn't fucking offer me one.
You could still have a bite. Mm. Have a bite,
no,
man.
No, that's no bueno, man.
Well, yeah. Oh. Here we go. I don't know if it's going through. Uh-oh. I still hear it. Come on.
Come on.
Come on. Come on. No. It didn't make it through. Shit, what the hell? Oh, wait, I think I hear something.
What?
Okay. We couldn't do the sausage. What are you doing?
Out of everything we tried so far, the sausage and the lemon stop the sparklers.
Okay, the moment you've been waiting for, the egg. Oh. Here we go. Ooh! Oh! It
egg out. Oh. Ew. Is it gonna start sparkling? Yeah. That's sick. No, that's sick.
It smells like shit.
Sounds like fart.
Oh.
Oh! Oh! It made it through!
Cooked the egg a little bit, eh?
Yeah. The egg is nice.
You wanna take a bite of that?
Yeah. Ping pong ball. You ready? Move back, move back. Oh. Doesn't even go straight through, it just burns the ping pong ball. We have now officially come to the finale. We are doing the beer can. And in order for this to work, we have to tape a bunch of these sparklers around the entire beer can. And hopefully, hopefully, it explodes. Thank you, Jacob, for allowing me to use one of your beers. He thought I was gonna drink it. No, we're actually using it for the video. Here we have it, our beer can with so many sparklers. I hope this is enough. Okay, let's move outside. Like, just shove it down. Ooh!
Okay, I'll take it away.
No, no, no! Yo, all around.
Hey, relax.
Quick, quick!
Relax.
Oh.
That's gonna hurt. That's hurting the GoPro.
Oh, yo. This guy took the GoPro. Yo, this is scary.
Yo, my neighbors are gonna freak out.
It exploded.
Did it? Oh, yeah.
What the hell? Oh, shit. There's a hole and the beer is coming out. Look, boom. Right there.
We're so dumb.
What?
Probably got shooken up before.
Oh. Go get another beer. Go get another beer.
Thank you so much for watching. We should have shaken up the beer, so maybe if I do this again, okay, what are you doing? Jesus. Shouts to my boy Jacob for helping me with the video, letting me use his garage and his backyard. I kind of made a mess, so I have to clean this shit up right now. But if you guys want to see another episode where I put sparklers up to the test versus a sriracha bottle and a giant Kinder Surprise, you know what to do. Smash that like button and I will get that done for you guys. Let's get this video to 100,000 likes if you want to see sparklers versus Kinder Surprise and sriracha. But until next time,